Okay, so it's raining this morning, and I come downstairs, and I see this thing moving out of the patio, and I'm trying to figure out what the heck it is. And after about 2 minutes of really looking at it, I can see it's a mother possum with the babies all over its back. Look at all the little babies all over the back of the mother. What the heck? In the pouring rain on my deck in Chicago. And if you look just to the right, you can see its tail laying on the deck. How weird is that? How cute is that? There must be... She can hardly move. Poor thing. There must be 6 or 7 or 8 of them on there. What you're looking at on the right hand side is one. Look at them. Where is she living? Now I know it's eating everything in my garden. One, two, three, four, five. There are more than 6 or 7 in there. And they're all huddled together in the pouring rain. I almost feel compelled to go out there with an umbrella, but that's not going to happen. I changed my mind. There has to be 10 to 12 of these little babies on her back. Oh my gosh. I was trying to move. Oh, one's hanging behind. Come on, come on, get up on there. I think these are rats, but they're not rats, they're possums. They look like rats, though. Don't even look at my blueberry bush. At this rate, it's going to take her all day just to get back to wherever their house is, which hopefully is not under my deck somewhere. Thank you. Well, they move slow, don't they? Holy creepy. Okay, that's the end of those creepy little guys. They move too slow for me.